job. If during performance, was that just as required to be helpful? I think, yeah, so just you're saying a few words about this competition. So Shabana International Music Competition started 7 years ago. Started with a group of four pianists here from Chaplin, San Gilbert, Chiang Chan, Japan, Jan, and Tatiana. So, and so we're really happy to do this every year. And Shepard gracefully gives us space. So when we just started, we have about maybe 20 participants. Every year we have more participants, and so we decided to open doors for people who, from other countries as well. And we started to be international about last time, and we had the 6th edition of the competition. And we started to have performers from out of state, and this was really, really special for our music community as well to have collaborate with other musicians from other states. So this year we have a performers who are traveling from other states like Michigan. So I think Abel is from Michigan. She will start the dinner society in a little bit. So what we haven't planned today, we're pretty informal here, but as you can see, if you need a little meeting to adjust your bench and just seat yourself on the stage, please do. We have a recording going, so this will be nice to have for the future. We'll start with the division one. I will ask, I don't know if anybody came for the party ceremony, probably not everybody, but if I know your name, you hear your name, you can come and get your diploma. That's
Thank you. about impact, right? So, I was a typical for the rest of the division too. If you are here, please come over to look at your school. So this is the class two here. Claire, you. Edward, John. Luke. Wade, Wade Burner. Amy, Jacob. Alicia Anderson. Ian, Tom. Drew, Lai. Got a second place in the division two. So it's Aminanda Colton. All right, let's go with you with the green script.
Just a few certificates here.
Thank you.
invite Goyo Wang to come up. He got the first place in the Division 4 in piano category. Also, he win the performance for Ukraine.
one more round of applause for everybody who has worked on the day. About 5 minutes intermission. I will